não tem distância no saco, só. Nós vamos abrir mãos, por favor. Aqueles e aqueles.
Democrats believe that they have all the cards on their side, and they're willing to play those cards at the expense of those that are hurting. And we'll continue on with additional discussions today with Senator Schumer and Speaker Pelosi, perhaps in
passionate about making sure Americans are taken care of. I've heard the president personally talk about this. It is his goal to make sure that those who've lost their
帮助居民采购物资，以小区或楼栋为单位，建立微信群，居民在群中发布需求信息，社区包括干部第一时间回应居民的诉求，组织志愿者统一采购、分类打包。
Local government says it has delayed its legislative election for a year because of a spike in coronavirus cases. And it's a blow to opposition candidates who are going to ride a wave of resentment against Beijing to the polls. Hong Kong's leader Carrie Lam confirmed her decision on Friday after days of reports that it may be coming. The opposition had aimed to win a majority in the Legislative Council, where half the seats are directly elected and the other half filled mostly with pro-Beijing appointees. Postponement of the vote comes after 12 pro-democracy candidates were disqualified from running. Among them was prominent protester Joshua Wong.
Good afternoon. The last 24 hours, Isaias has strengthened to a Category 1 hurricane with maximum sustained winds of 75 miles per hour. To ensure the state's fully prepared for impact, I just signed an executive order to declare a state of emergency in every coastal county of Florida's East Coast from Miami-Dade to Nassau counties. While current projections have the eye of Isaias remaining at sea,
Thank you.
Come on, Tom. Come on. Lazy, I'll come to you then.